is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Life oftentimes is a series of ups and downs. Leading a good and happier life is still remaining up, even though others might see your life as being down. The most susceptible to being down mentally, emotionally, and spiritually is when your personal ego level of consciousness is in charge of your life. The personal ego is not the real you or soul, which is forever one with God's presence within you. The personal ego part of you is limited and it's fragile. Establishing and maintaining contact with God's presence within you is an essential. Whatever you are doing and whatever your life is turning out to be on a current or future basis. To get through any type of down period, to stay up during down times, be a part of the higher energy that is God's presence within you, while giving up your personal ego and its will to God's will and wisdom each and every day. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness, I recognize that if I allow myself to come down mentally, emotionally, and spiritually during a so-called down time, that it will be an unproductive period in my life. And if I have enough of those periods, my life in itself may end up being what could be described as chronically down. Therefore, let me realize that every time there is a tendency to go down, I will remain up. And I'll do this by being part of the higher energy frequency that is God's presence within myself. I will remain positive, not because I'm a positive thinker, but because the consciousness of God within me is far more positive than anything that my personal ego could ever concoct. Therefore, I take time each and every day to set aside that personal, fragile, limited ego, and instead to tune in to that higher universal energy within me that is God's presence, an energy that is above all other energies, far, far above the human concept of positive, in an unlimited, unknowing way of being down, for always it is up, upward, upward in consciousness. And so I maintain that higher level in spite of anything else going on the surface level of mortal consciousness. For this realization, this day, or any day of my life, I give thanks. I let it be so within me, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love now and always.